Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Europa Universalis 4. This is Taking Care of BYZness. And we are wrapping the game up. A fairly long hiatus and one small tabby cat melting down behind me someplace. We will pick up where we left off and rebuild our empire. Pardon the meltdown behind me. I have no control. Let's see. Not sure won't restrict that. I've reclaimed Jerusalem, which is always nice. I can finish off the religious idea group, which I will. And let's see. Over here. Oh, good lord, I could add a lot of cultures. Get rid of a lot of that. Brandenburg. Something tells me allying you is a bad idea. I will skip that alliance. Have in the way of ships. Pretty much capacity. All right. Yeah, and it came really close to my overexpansion limit. I managed to hit exactly 100%. I don't think I've ever actually hit it precisely. So, yay me. I think a lot of stuff at this point, too, is just going to be wrap up. Those were accepted cultures. It's taken a little over 12 years. Let's see. We might as well burn points up here all the way around. I've got them to spare. Longer than I want to spend on that. Okay, takes care of that. To think I'm out of points. Why not? Ooh, I'm not. Let's see, I'm back to this mode. That's fine. So we're going to absorb these provinces, rebuild our manpower, as right now it's way too low. Turn this fort on. And I guess a level 2 fort is this side of useless. We'll convert Mecca just because we can. Janzi separatists. Well, at least we keep the forts. As minimal as they are, we'll at least keep them turned on. No canal. Can't make the easy route. I'll take the corruption. I can handle some corruption. I'm now very glad I didn't take Brandenburg as an ally, because I would die. And I put too much effort into rebuilding the Byzantine Empire. They throw an insult at me, and yet they have 13,000 troops, and their big ally, 66,000. Let's actually go check my estate's ability. That's not available for 5 more years. Still several years ahead. Pay for that. Let's raise a mercenary division. Nope. Can't afford it. Merchants. A little extra trade power, which would be better for me if I put more effort into being a trading nation. All right, so fun stuff for everyone involved. Which I will take. Problem there. Let's see. Create the unit. And let's see, you need a mission and enemy fleets. So I'm at war with just the Commonwealth. That's embarrassing. For the transport fleet, which will then come. Lots of core provinces. So we have to go here and then here. Hire some mercenary troops to go cause some mischief.
Bye.
Let's see if Brittany will send me some money. Really? That's all they sent? That's... all the money they sent. Boo. Oops. Incoming sirens. Apologize for this. But it's a great day and the window's open. Let's see. What do we have for cultures? Da, 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 da. Oh, that fort's in the way. I hate the combat in this game. Really despise it at times. Of course, they have a tech on me, so my army stands no chance. Let's see, I need another mercenary. Yes, officials were corrupted. Good for them. Let's see, I need a fleet over here. Oh, We're just going to sit back and let the Austrians fight the rest of this war. Let's see. And then those will stand up. Oh, religious zeal. Okay, so they have... Have you come up from the south? Let's see. That's fine. Let's see if the Spanish army can dent the Polish army. And this is a good break point, actually, while we're engaging in the futility of waging a war. At least the way my country's going. AI does not like me. But how much sooner will I get 591? Alrighty. So we'll take a break here. Thanks for watching, and we'll continue. I mean, it's 30 years left in the game, so we're going to nibble eastwards and probably southwards, but not particularly after this fight. I don't think I can do much going north. I mean, I might be able to pick on Hungary, but the Russians would snuff my life out. So, at least the war is kind of going the right direction. But then again, they are fighting everyone. So, anyways, see you next time, folks.